Christians who still support Trump, who is separating mothers from babies, are now condoning a form of child abuse. And beyond that, as a Christian, I can just say I can't think of anything that would be more Jesus-hating. This isn't just Jesus disobeying. This is Jesus-hating. Everything the gospel stands for is contradicted. But there are going to be repercussions for the Republican Party that have gone along like pimps of evil with this president.